गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास फाइव। आई एम विजय कुमार झा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इंग्लिश लिटरेचर लेसन सेवन। दिस इज पोएम। नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज ग्रीम एंड ग्लूमी। नाउ आई होप यू ऑल आर रेडी विथ योर बुक ओपन बिफोर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड। द राइटर ऑफ दिस पोएम इज James Reeves. You must have seen this name written in your book. Now, I hope you all are ready with your book open before you. But before reading, there is some hints to you. Do you know that there is an amazing world underwater with many caverns and the sea? Creatures unknown to us. Now, read this poem and find out how the speaker describes this world under the sea with the help of his imagination. Dear students, you are going to learn a poem in which the poet has tried to tell about the creatures of the sea through his poem. The poem is, "Oh, grim and gloomy, so grim and gloomy are the caves beneath the sea." Now, I hope you have seen the meaning of the word grim means unpleasant, and gloomy means dark in a way that makes one feel sad. Means grim and gloomy means unpleasant and dark. So grim and gloomy are the caves beneath the sea. Poet tells that the cave of the sea is very unpleasant and gloomy. Oh, rare but roomy and bare and boomy those salt sea caverns be. But roomy means such cave is not found everywhere. Such caves are rare, and roomy means you cannot find it easily. And bare and boomy, there is no gate for such cave. They are open. Bare means open, and boomy means for everyone. Ready for everyone, those salt sea caverns be, means the caves under the sea filled with salty sea water. Those salt sea caverns be, means the salt of the sea is underwater and it is filled with salty sea water. Now, in second paragraph, poet tells you, "Oh, slim and slimy, or grey and grimy, are the animals of the sea, salt and oozy, and safe and snoozy, the caves where those animals be." Now, take care, dear students. Slim and slimy. Slim means thin. Slimy means slippery. Grey and grimy. Grimy means unpleasant. Grimy means unpleasant. Here, poet wants to tell the sea animal is slim and slippery. In color they look like gray and unpleasant are the animals of the sea, salt and oozy, and safe and snoozy, the caves where those animals be. Means the sea animal is safe under its cave, and it looks like thin and slippery and unpleasant animals are looking, and the cave of the sea is salty and oozy. Dear students, I hope you have understood your poem till here. Something more in the next slide. Thank you.